Hi everyone, right now I am going into my laundry detergent box and I'm going to get a scoopful of laundry detergent. So this much, because I have a lot of laundry right there, and this is how I do it. I just pour in the soap, 1 cup, and then put this down. I just mix it here. So the powder breaks off. And there you go. Okay. Gonna shake out everything and check my pockets. The reason why I shake off the powder, mix the powder, is I don't want powder stuck to my clothes. So this is color clothes, and I'm gonna separate the blacks from the colors, and I'm gonna wash them separately. So I'll be smelling like island fresh, and in all my pockets to see no money in there. Okay. Separating my blacks from my whites and colors. And let it wash itself, and I will come back to wash these color one later, the dark one later. So separate my colors. I don't have too many whites, but it's okay. Now it's done. My laundry is done. So now I gotta go to the bank.